guys, and welcome back to another Harmate Automation episode. I'm going to deliver the stupid thing to the guy. General Voronin. Also, as you can see, I've wasted a whole bunch of money just to buying this armor. Wanna see its night vision? Oh yeah, it's even better. As you can see, I'm quite anxious to do night missions now. Before I head to Dead City.
What are you, Dave? What are you here?
Here. No.
Hello, brother. Why have you come?
Okay.
Ну давай поболтаем.
Yay.
Что нужно, сталкер?
Happy now. To buy this from you, anyway. Well, I could actually do that, but I don't want any of that. So, give me another one of these, yay.
Говори.
Do you have money? Yes, you have. Can't afford this, though. And now, all duty members are my friends. Which is quite nice.
Говори.
Since all freedom people decide to kill me, but oh hey, what can you do? If they want to be jerks about it, well, let's let them be jerks about it. There's nothing else that I can do about it. What is this? Oh, okay. Without any further ado, let's go to Dead City. And see what adventures expect us. There. Okay. I'm going to cut it here, and I'll see you guys on the other side. See ya. Hello, guys, and welcome back. As you can see, we're in the military warehouses. Yeah, this is where we basically murdered. When I say we, I mean I basically murdered Freedom because the other guy was killed by the scientists. Either way, I always prefer to go back to the bar. And although the duty persons are my friends now, there's nothing else that I can do. So, might as well not complain about it. So I'm not going there, unless there's something that I actually need to go there. Nope, I'll pass all of those, thank you very much. Just keep on carrying on. So we're heading to this one. Dead City. Actually, quite close to a stash. And as you can see, our friend Wolf is now here.
Sure, nada.
Thanks. Thanks, Wolf. I don't know what you're doing there, but thanks, buddy. Oh, wow. I like this. So, yeah, I'm going to take it with me. Now, I need to go this way. Let's just quick save first. Or something bad happens. Which normally, it's a habit in the zone. Well, thankfully... Hello there, flying grass. How are you? Well, that was funny. I forgot. I completely forgot. Oh yeah. I was used to Call of Pripyat. In which case you have to... You don't need to restart running every single time that you stop. You throw a bolt. And also the fact that in SGN this place is littered with anomalies. Literally. Okay. Let's see how far they are. Yeah, normally there's always mercenaries, even in the vanilla version. These guys are no pushovers normally. Few guys there. And no one wants to investigate what's happening. Come on, don't be shy. There's loot, free loot. Free loot. See anyone else. To be honest, I'm not very trustworthy of these people. I'm going to try to take this silently. Well, I only know that that guy is alive. Was alive. Okay, I heard that. Anyone else? Anyone else hiding around? Please come out. Oh, okay. Fair enough. I'm going to take all your crap. Usually. And I'm actually going to stash it somewhere else. So this weapon. You can see this is one of the special weapons. It's pretty neat. I don't know which one is best. This or this? This or this? Oh, this one's much better. I'm going to quickly stash these. Plenty of time, to be honest. I want to go unprepared. Hello. Oh, howdy. It's a lot of stuff. So take that. Put all of this here. All of these weapons that I'm not taking with me, and ammo. Need all of this. Need any of this? To be honest. Oh wait, I need this. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Let's get to that fantastic place that is Dead City. Oh, almost forgot. There, piggy piggy. Oh crap. Well, that wasn't that bad, was it? I This could be worse, to be honest. Well guys, I'm going to cut it here. And I'll see you guys on the other side. Hello guys and welcome back. I decided to pause the game so you don't lose anything. So without any further ado...
Опаньки, пожаловал лошок.
That's what happens. We're knocked out.
Стрелок, стрелок, очнись! Да, сильно тебе по башке дали. Очнись! Ну, наконец-то. А то я уж было решил, что ты не оклемаешься. Хотя мне ли не знать, что ты живуч как зомби. Рад тебя видеть, дружище.
By the way, I have no idea what he's saying, so...
Ну, давай поболтаем.
Dun-dun-dun! We're Strelok. You're no longer the marked one. What a shocker. I bet most of you already knew that. Okay. Yeah. Okay, this is the secret stash at Pripyat. Okay. Things, yada. Yada. Capture this, blah blah blah. Find a map. Charge here, yeah. Okay. Trade! As you can see, we have literally nothing. They stole all of our stuff, these. Bloody thieves, bastards. So I'm just going to stay here. And let's see. Okay, we're here. No. What? It's not what I'm looking for. So we want to pick up our items. Basically, this is the bandit base. We need to escape. We have a whole bunch of stuff to do. Then this is the exit. Yes. Vasily Petrovich. This is the guy that I'm going to... Okay. Fair enough. Actually, I want to print screen this, as I'm going to need it later. Because sometimes when you... God damn it. When you quick load and you quick save... How do I say it? These markers, they all disappear. And believe me, that's not very fun. It actually sounds like the guy from Metro. Forgot his name. Yeah, I'm going backwards, friend. Don't shoot, okay? Yeah, bastard.
Открывай.
Goodbye, doctor. Goodbye. Need to hide here.
Пока, дружище. Удачи.
I want to go here. Is there anything there? Actually, no. Oh my god, go away. Go away already. Thanks.
Все,
Now we have to stay here till something happens, I guess. There's nothing that we can do about it. Well, if I lose my suit, that was a whole waste of money. Just hope I don't lose it. Take their belongings. Okay. Oh, help someone. Something happened, please. Sometimes this thing doesn't happen. doesn't work. I don't know why. To map of the zone. Oh. Interesting. Antar. Just taking a look at the levels. Okay. For some reason I thought that this didn't work. Like something is happening. No, I'll pass. I don't want a shot to the face, please. Help. Please kill the other guy too. Helicopter, please. Go on. Go over him, please. Just hope this works. I'm going to pick Civet here. So watch the best stealth action ever. Oh my god, it worked. I can't believe it. It actually worked. Although I'm pretty sure he heard me. Please don't hear me. Please. There's no one here. There's a light here. Please don't see me. Don't shoot me. I'm innocent. I'm a nice guy. Oh no, there's nothing here. Crap. But this was like another mod that I'm playing. Which is actually also based on RMA. There's no one here, buddy. Just keep crouching, just keep crouching. I haven't seen anything or anyone. Oh no. There was something here under the stairs. Oh my god. Is this the city that different? No, and I'm dead. Oh boy. Well, it almost worked, let's be honest. Almost. Okay. That guy just killed the other guy. You know what, guys? I am going to end this session here. I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you guys the next time. Bye!